What's good, YouTube? Thank you for tuning into this commentary. Now you see me doing, man, I'm starting out with some dips. For now, I started doing 100 dips, 100 push-ups, and 100 pull-ups. And I'm gonna start doing that before I even work out, because that'll keep my body loosened, and they'll maybe be functional with my own body weight. So I say, man, you know, maybe just do 100 dips, 100 push-ups, 100 pull-ups before I work out. And I think I'm gonna start doing that from now on anyway. So, and then for right now, I did like some half squats. I did like 4 sets of 12, and I was going, you know, going as deep as I can to fill my quads. And then I superseted with some booster ball pistol squats. And I did like 5 sets of 5. And it was a beast, man. Just trying to work on my balance. Balance is always key to everything. And then I did like some hang snatches. So I was sure trying to get back on my little Olympic lifting thing. And one thing about me, man, you know, sometimes I be wanting to accomplish everything, but you know, you gotta put everything in the right place. Cause I want to control my own body weight, have the aesthetic look, and be strong and powerful all at the same time. But you know, all that just takes time and balance. And I think balance is the key thing. You know, you gotta cause all the routines are good, but you know, you want to put everything together. So I did some hang squat cleans too. Yeah, I did some hang squat clean with the 185. So stay tuned, man, for the rest of the video. I got some good news to share with y'all. Peace. What's good, y'all, man? Oh yeah, I got big news to tell y'all. I got me a job now, man. I'm about to be working at Whole Food Market. Now, a lot of people don't know, I used to work at Whole Food Market back in 2013, but you know, they had let me go because I was late or whatever. But I was talking to this old school cat, you know, one of my friend's stepdad or whatever, and he was telling me, say, hey, Mike, real talk, you need to stop bullshitting and get your ass back at Whole Food Market. That's exactly how he said it. And from now on, man, I took that to the heart. Now, a lot of people, you know, most of the time, you know, we'll leave a job and you're like, man, I want no part of it. Most jobs, they won't even take you back, you know, after you let them go. But yeah, Whole Food took me back, man, and I just thank God, man, and I'm blessed. You know, I've been through like 5 interviews just to get a job, man. I've been hustling and grinding. And it was a rough road, but it was well worth it in the end. And it gave me encouragement, man, to just keep on going. And this is not the end of the road, this is only the beginning. Now I really like to thank y'all, man, because y'all motivate me to keep going. You know, through my struggles, y'all was there for me. Y'all ain't counting me out. Y'all ain't sending me out. Y'all stuck with me through the struggle. You know, cause most of the time, man, everybody left me because, you know, I couldn't keep a job. That's what a lot of people left me. But now, you know, I don't even give a fuck about this shit anymore, man. Right now, my main focus, man, is keep grinding, keep making videos for y'all. And that's all I can do, because, man, y'all the reason why I keep on going. Y'all the reason why I never gave up. I mean, I could have a hard-ass time in anything, but y'all putting positive comments on my page, man, I'm well appreciated, man. So, and I just want to encourage anybody, man, who are looking for a job, man, do not give up. You know, keep striving, keep going. You know what I'm saying? Just keep grinding, man. Because, man, you know, I already went through my rainy days, man. Now I finally got some sunshine, you know what I'm saying? But that sunshine was worth it, man. So I just want to just thank y'all from the bottom of my heart. And make sure I give you a like, share, subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.